Hey, what is going on, guys? Sabretooth back on Mad Mobile, and today, guys, I'm really excited to be bringing you some more information regarding tomorrow's new boss players. So obviously, guys, today is Throwback Thursday, and we knew it was going to be Kurt Coleman, 97 overall safety with +2 zone. But tomorrow, guys, we are going to be seeing two new and very, very good players that you guys need to start saving up for right now, because one of these players could absolutely break the market. Guys, if you are new to the channel and you have not subscribed already, I'm not sure what you're doing. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. I know the summer is coming right around the corner and Mad Mobile's a little bit dead. I may want to do something else on my channel. In the past, you guys haven't received that too well, but I think a lot of you are starting to move on from Mad Mobile as well. I'm still coming out with Mad Mobile videos because obviously it's the basis of my channel, but I may want to actually legitimately start branching out instead of just doing a few videos here and there on other things and then falling back to Mad Mobile. So, without any further ado, let's get right into it. First of all, guys, as you can see on my team right now, I knew there's going to be a better wide receiver coming very, very soon, and that's why I sold my best wide receiver. Can't exactly remember who it was. I think it was Herman Moore. He was going for maybe 500-600K at the time, so pretty good sell there, because now they're introducing what could be the most game-breaking boss card of all time. So let's go into the sets right now, and we'll take a look at what players they have. Obviously, Tom Brady, Devin Hester. They've got last week's Trent Williams, as well as Trent Williams and JJ Watt. So all these are really, really good. I have not made a single one yet because I'm just waiting for one that is going to be absolutely amazing. And tomorrow it looks like it is going to come out with a 99 overall Josh Norman and 99 overall Odell Beckham Jr. So this is pretty much confirmed by Mark Price. If you guys don't know who that is, he's an EA community manager for Mad Mobile. So he's 100% legitimate. Whatever he says is coming to the game. And he also says the two double boosts will be for both of them, including one that all of us will be very, very excited for. And that's all he says. Now, that doesn't exactly confirm this, but I think we can 95% sure say that one of these cards is going to have a speed boost. What other boost would people get excited for? That's the only one it can be, is speed. So I'm assuming it is going to be on this Odell Beckham Jr. card. I took a shot at what the cards could look like, tomorrow's cards, on the thumbnail. So hopefully those look sort of close to what they're actually going to be like in the game tomorrow. I took a shot, probably going to be speed and catching for Odell just based on how he plays. And this card should actually be very good. Good speed, amazing catching, agility, acceleration, jumping, and elusiveness. So that should be a really good card. And that is definitely, if that's the speed boosted one, I am picking that up for sure. And Josh Norman, people have been commenting on his lack of high overall cards, and he definitely does deserve this boss card. So with the addition of these two new players, it looks like EA is going towards all current players as these bosses for the future. So maybe we'll see a boss Brian Urlacher in the future, or a Ray Lewis, something like that. But it looks like for now, they're going with all players that currently play in the NFL. So what can you take away from this? Real quick, all you guys need to do is just, if you're looking to get some of these boss players, go invest in just gold players, elite players, and collectibles right now. I don't think the price has risen on these gold players yet. They're still probably going for about 3,500 coins. So their price is going up 3,500. They weren't selling at this price earlier today, and now they're already going up. So before they get too high, you guys may want to jump in on them, because a player with speed boost will completely break the market. I'm not joking, guys. +5 speed is probably the most insane boost we have ever seen on a Mad Mobile card to date. So this is the potential to be the biggest game-breaking Mad Mobile card addition in history that I can think of off the top of my head. So if you guys are excited, make sure to go out there, invest some of your coins. Definitely tonight, I'm going to be buying up a ton of players. I have probably at least 1,000 elite cards already on my bench. So hopefully we can be raking it in together, guys. Thank you so much for watching. A little bit of a quicker video today, but this is all I needed to share with you guys. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to smash that like button. As always, guys, go out there, make some coins, break some ankles, stay hungry, stay humble, and remember, hard work beats talent when talent doesn't work hard. I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace.